Agent Coulson, I think I have a bad feeling about this. I know that, Joey gonna take this lightly.
We went
so
to the
Jacob
wrong facility and
us.
Didn't find Bob.
Alright, man. Let's do it. Let's do it calmly.
Okay.
Alright, let's do it. Joe, I'm sorry we didn't find Bob. We know he wasn't there.
Hey, no, hey, get off!
Why have you done, Coulson? Why have you done?
Calm down,
you idiot! You never wanted to help me in the first place. I'm just a homeless man, you know. I just want my friend back. I'm leaving. Forget this.
Are you all right, sir? I'm fine. Just got a little startled. That's all. So, did the mission go? No, it didn't go well. I see. What are you doing? Well, let's say I'm helping out a victim. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to this interesting court case between our good friend Real and this man right here. So, what is your name, sir? Maximus. Jacob Maximus. And I'm here to sue this man, Real. Because I want his money! I want his money, fool! I want everything!
It's okay.
Now, just wait a minute now. Now, just wait.
Alright, thanks, man.
Everybody else has a different opinion than yours, so. Yeah, that's all I gotta tell you about.
Sir, is it necessary to have a briefcase? I'm sorry, it helps me with my stress. Don't hate me, Judge. Please don't hate me, Judge. I didn't do nothing. I'm just a guy who just pays his taxes like a good man, like a good citizen. That's all. Okay, sir.
Okay.
Okay. I think we had enough of listening to you. Okay, we get it. We understand.
Thank you.
You can go now.
By the power of me as the judge for Real versus Maxwell, or Alexander, whatever his name is, who wants to take Real's money just because they didn't get a sweet negotiation.
So I rule that Real will win this case,
not
Mr. Maxwell, because this man right here, he just wants to be left alone. He just knows how to pay his taxes and all that good stuff. So good for you, Real. Congratulations, you won this case. And as for you, gentlemen, I haven't heard any reports on you guys having taxes, so therefore, you two are guilty. Case closed.
That's not true.
Monster.
We didn't do nothing wrong.
You can't
we
do this to me and my
money.
Brother.
Come on,
we'll
guys.
Get you for this.
Go.
Real, thank gosh you're okay.
Well, I guess my work here's done.
No. No, that has to be a bad dream. No.
Ugh, that was ridiculous. I hate when that just happens. I need to smoke my cigarette just to calm myself down. Hello, Jason. What do you want, brother? Leave me alone, man. Get over here, brother. Not this time, bro. How you like that, huh? It ain't over yet. Now, I kill you for real this time, brother. You had ruined my life for too long, and now I'm gonna take everything that you ever loved. Now, I finally can kill you for
where
real.
Where am I? Let me go, brother.
And I have to get. I don't even have to get arrested.
Wonder Ben and Wonder Jake will save me.
So long.
Blur. Get off of me. Don't you dare shoot me. No!